Get rich, everyone.
Hello, Brian.
How are you? Back, are you? Delighted. Have you been thinking about this new game we have?
Oh, the dolls. The wind-up dolls.
Yes, do you have any new ones? Someone, who said it? Bruce, was it? Yes, Bruce, who happens to be aiming the camera at me now, suggested we have the wind-up politician doll. You wind it up, it goes overseas.
What about a John Laws doll?
A John Laws doll?
A John Laws doll.
What does it do?
You wind it up and it buys a new car every week.
That's a good one. Got any more?
Yeah.
Who?
Bob Rogers doll.
Bob Rogers?
You wind it up and it resigns.
Then rejoins, then resigns. Then... Yeah. Maybe we could extend this. Let's see. We could have a Bert Newton doll. You wind it up, it gets engaged. What do you think I was going to say? Yeah. Well, fellas, I figure this is one of the prettiest songs around. It certainly has a message, and I know you're going to sing it very well. This is called Blowing in the Wind, and here are the Bee Gees to sing it for you.
How many roads